My life has changed even since my injury, where in the beginning, I was learning the basic needs and basic things to stay alive, you know, and I was relearning how to walk and relearning how to talk, relearning how to feed and bathe myself. It was all kind of starting all over like a young baby, quite honestly.